this exam conducted by this BJP friends is really good actually. What I felt is that it increases our logical knowledge as well as our textual knowledge based on whatever we are studying. So it's good, and it encourages us to study more and more. So I would like to give it the next year as well, and I really like this. Thank you.
ये प्रोग्राम हमें बहुत अच्छा लगा. लास्ट ईयर भी मैंने ये प्रोग्राम में गया था, साथ में मेरे दोस्त भी गए थे, शुभदीप चटर्जी, सौरभ अग्रवाल. बहुत अच्छा प्रोग्राम है. हर आई थिंक दिस प्रोग्राम शुड कंडक्ट एवरी ईयर बाय बीजेपी फ्रेंड्स. इट्स अ गुड प्रोग्राम. थैंक्स.
मो एक्सपीरियंस बहुत ही भल रहा. मु बहुत निजर टैलेंट को शोकेस करी चाहूँगी कि मुझे ये सिलेक्ट हुए और नेक्स्ट राउंड को जाए.
माय एक्सपीरियंस वाज रियली गुड. आई गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शोकेस माय टैलेंट एंड इट हेल्प्ड अस टू एनहांस आवर नॉलेज बैंक. आई होप वी गेट सिलेक्टेड फॉर द नेक्स्ट राउंड एंड गेट अनदर चांस टू शोकेस व्हाट कैपेबिलिटीज वी हैव एंड आवर स्ट्रेंथ्स.
Actually, the members of BJP Friends are doing a very good job of finding talents from commerce stream. Everywhere there is science quiz, but they are starting a new concept, commerce quiz. It's well and good, and I'm very much happy for that. Every year they are doing such things, and this year also I hope our students will do better. And about the question pattern, I have gone through the question pattern. It's very good, and it is every standard, average, below average, and medium students can do. But I think more questions should be given from economics. There are very less questions from economics. So this is my suggestion. And many, many thanks to the BJP friends for conducting such exam. Thank you once again.